time above. I never did what she died in love zone.
Blurry this entire time. Come on now, folks. There we go. And I'm kind of wishing that I had some kids like with me right now. It would have been perfect. However, I'm gonna be the kid today. I'm gonna show you guys around. Hopefully there's something fun for adults to do. There's food and I see some liquor, but I don't think I'm gonna have any liquor right now. Just food and games. So let's go explore. We'll start with this tree. You can hear the live entertainment from here, guys. I haven't moved yet. I'm feeling like a pirate's wife right now. But I'm just chilling with my friend. Sorry, Teddy, I do love you. But yeah, wow. I might just fall asleep here. Probably won't. My opinion so far of this place. I don't know about the people. I haven't really got a chance to interact. I've been moving around a lot, so I haven't like had the chance to talk to someone, or like people haven't really bumped to it. Like I bumped into, haven't really said hi or bye. They just stare. I think because I'm blonde right now, and I have a camera in my hand. People are kind of scared, or just it's a new thing to them. I don't know. But the place, this place, doesn't remind me of New York City. The hype. But Toronto's like New York City, it's not. Sorry, it really isn't. But I mean, Toronto is its own beauty, I guess. There's still a lot to like explore that I haven't explored. And I will, hopefully, in time. Sorry, there's a mom who wants to come here. She's gonna be like, come here, join the family, take a picture of me before you sit down, though. But yeah, so my plan today has been on point. Like I took the bus, I got here around 2, left the house around 3, got to the underground thing around 3:30, left around 4:30, and now I'm here. I'm gonna be here for probably like 30 or minutes or an hour more, and then I'm gonna head over to a restaurant that I wanna try out, and then I'll be going home. But yeah, everything I scheduled has worked out so far, so I'm happy about that. What else? Tomorrow I have a few things planned. I wanna go to this yoga session held by Lululemon and two other things. I'm not gonna say, I think I'll just like first like start the day off and head there, and then I'll tell you guys about there. But yeah, that's it for now. I hope you guys are enjoying this vlog. Thank you so much for whoever is at this point in this video. It really means a lot to me. I will check in with you soon. Bye. Second destination check. I left a little bit early, but I was there for like almost 2 hours, an hour and a half to be more approximate. My next destination is a restaurant, so hopefully this is good. I'm walking out a little bit early, so I'm afraid I'm gonna be freezing to death. But I think I'll survive. That was actually very fun. I'm very surprised. Although I still wanted to have kids with me. Yeah, I'm headed to Tim Hortons right now. What? Dunkin' Donuts was what was very popular, I guess, in the States. And over here, it's Tim Hortons. Tim Hortons is literally everywhere. I wonder if I walk down this place, if I can get to Tim Hortons instead of walking around this humongous building. I doubt. I see trees. All right. It's cold. It's cold, fam. I'm gonna pick up my camera soon. Quick update. I ended up taking the road. I saw a car go by here and I was like, nope. It's not fair that I have to go around the entire building and a car gets a shortcut. Boo boo. All right, I see Eastside Mario, I see Subway, and Tim Hortons. And of course I'm taking the bus to where I'm going. I can't get food. There's two Tim Hortons right by each other. That's weird. But anyway, I think I'm just gonna grab coffee so I don't fall asleep. What side is open? Yeah, I'll just grab coffee. Maybe fries. I'm craving fries. But look, I wasn't joking, look. There's Tim Hortons over there. You can kind of see it. And then there is a Tim Hortons right there. That red thing over there, that's Tim Hortons as well. I'll walk closer to that one since I am going that way. Hopefully there's an entrance this way. Yeah. Come on now, stop being so blurry. Okay, hold on. The gates. The gates won't let me be happy. Come on, focus. You know what? What's the point? I'm going that way. Let me just walk. Let me just walk. Let me just walk. And boom. Oh, I'm in the backside. Tim Hortons. Grab this one.
Line one.
They're open. Let's go. Oh. Let's see. Final destination. Hajim. Hajim. Udon. Let's see what this has to offer. Oh, maybe I should mention to you guys, I just became vegan. I started, it's been almost 2 months. I need to find a specific day that I started. I have it marked somewhere. So I'm gonna look for a vegan option. I said vegetarian, I meant vegan. So let's look. I see vegetable and tofu. That could work. The udon starts at $4.99. I think I'll start with edamame. I wish they had those green things. I don't know if you guys know what I'm talking about. I'll show you guys the menu. Alright, let's start from the beginning. So yeah, the udon starts at $4.99. I'll probably do the vegetable and tofu. I'm gonna get the edamame for sure. Alright, what is this? Deep fried? I don't think so. Bento, what is that? Deep fried tofu again. No, no meats. Sizzling plates. Nope. All right, noodle. Stir fried. Probably need to do this one. I need to ask. I want something in the soup. I want something with broth. Darn. I'll have to ask. And desserts? I think nothing. Alright, I gotta ask the lady.
She ended up taking the menu, so I can't go back to it and tell you what I got. But at the very first page that you just saw with the udon starting with $4.99, that's the option with the soup. So I got that with the vegetable and tofu and edamame to start. I'm gonna show you guys everything, so don't worry. Let me put this down and just talk to you guys a little bit. I'll take this off. Do you like my coat, by the way? I got it from Nasty Gal. It's really warm. And I got in a big size because I'm preparing for, you know, the Canadian winter. So when winter comes, you know that black jacket that I tried earlier in this video, I'm gonna put that on and then I'm gonna put this over. So I'm gonna be protected for sure, for sure, for sure. Anyway, let's talk prices. So when I started this trip, I had 36 dollars, and then the first trip that I took was supposed to be 16.32, and then you guys saw when I checked how much was in my card, and at that point I had taken the subway. I'd taken the subway to a stop, and then I had taken the tram to my Airbnb, and then I took the tram again, and then I took the subway to get to underground. No, to get to Glam. To, no, yeah. The underground Glam tunnel thing. And then I went downstairs, I think, at that point to check. And that's when we saw the balance of 18. So let's see how much everything costs in total. I'll say 35 minus 16.32. Yes. What? So nothing has been taken off my card all this time? I wonder how much it is right now. I need to check. I'll probably check on the way home. But to get to my Airbnb, it took like 25 minutes. And then from there to the Glam Tunnel took about almost 40 minutes. And then from there, I went to Grill Garden. That's where you just saw all the lights and balconies. I took the subway again, and then I took a bus. The subway was probably like 12 minutes, and then the bus was an hour long. And then I've taken the bus again, and I've taken the subway to get here. So the bus back here was around like, thank you. So the bus back here was around 40 minutes, a little bit shorter, and then the subway here was about 12 minutes again. So I wonder how much is on my card right now, but we're gonna find out soon. She just brought me edamame. Let me show you what I get. Let me show you what I got. Oh. This is the edamame. Let's see how professional I am. You know me, I love my Asian type of food. Japanese, I would say. Let's see how good I am with chopsticks though. Alright, I'm not good. Don't judge me. I did it. Cheers, guys. Tastes like edamame. I was expecting it to come in with those green things. I guess not. That's okay. I'll enjoy this and I'll be back soon. They just brought the main dish. Oh. Oh my gosh, guys, look at this. I gotta show it this way. So, let me grab my my chopstick. We got some tofu. What is this? I know what it is, I just don't know the name. Just fried stuff. We got some green onion. I've got, of course, some udon noodle. I see some lettuce and carrots. So yeah, this is the vegetable bowl. Give me 1 second, I gotta share this with my Snapchat as well. I have my phone popped up here. We're just gonna switch over to this now. Alright, let's just taste this. We'll start off with the soup. With the broth. Leave it there. You can never go wrong with udon. Alright. Let's bring out the chopsticks. Oh, let me taste the tofu. Be my friend. I prefer tofu fried. Maybe I should have gotten the fried option. But that's good. That's good so far. I like it. Let's dig in. Somebody needs to teach me how to use this stuff. See, I'm a pro. That's the bill in Canadian dollars plus gratitude. I'm home. Oh my gosh, I fooled myself. I remember when I said that I checked the ticket, I showed you guys, and it was $18 with some change. And I got on the wrong, no, I got on the subway just fine from the udon restaurant. And then I got up, I took the wrong tram. So when I first clicked in, so the way it works, you tap in, and then when you get off, you tap out. So like it calculates how much your trip is. So I tapped in just fine. I tap out, it's like, error, decline. I'm like, oh my God, I don't have enough money. Or I don't know if something went wrong with the card, maybe because I tapped in and tapped out for one stop. I don't know, but I had to get on the next tram going the opposite way, and I didn't want to embarrass myself. So I didn't even tap in or tap out. Like, I was just like, you know, I'm not here. Wow. It's been a long day. We are home at, it's 9:19. Let me show you my room. It's been cleaned now. Bag, painting, simple. Brought my bag, and this is mine. We're gonna see what I do with this tomorrow. And we have this cool painting. And yeah, I wanna show you guys where I went like all day long so you can see like the kind of distance I traveled today. Let me just favorite them on my phone, and then I'll be right back. All right, so
This is where I'm staying at, the Airbnb. That's where it's located. It's in Chinatown. So I took, I should have favorited where I got the bus from, but I took the bus and I came here. And then, let's zoom out a little. I think I went here. No. Nope. Where did I go? It's not. Oh, wow. Okay. So from there, I went here. This should be the Tunnel of Glam. Yup. So I went from there to there. And then my next destination was all the way over here. That was the trip for 1 hour. And then I came back to get the noodles over there. And now I'm home. And tomorrow you're gonna see more heights on this map.
I think I'm gonna call it like a day or the end of the vlog here. If tomorrow is too short, then I'll probably just merge the two together. I much doubt that because I have a full day planned for tomorrow. So I think this is that. This is part one of my Toronto vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. A bit of Toronto with me. I'm still looking for Toronto's beauty. So bear with me. I'm gonna get there. I have to. Toronto, I know you're beautiful. Don't hide from me. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.